Sorry, I've been MIA. The weekend before last, I was on vacation, and last weekend my apartment was overheating more than women looking at yonder Alonzo. The great Pacific Northwest heatwave. We were all immobile, fortunately, including the Mariners, who are still in third place. Anyway, the A's haven't won a series since my last video. They're not in first place anymore, and they only got one All-Star. I don't know about you guys, but I'm pretty mad about that. But here are some things to be happy about. The A's did begin the week with a 2-1 series loss against the Rangers, but Chris Bassett had a good start in the second game. 7 innings, 3 hits, no runs, 1 walk, and 7 strikeouts. Got his 9th win of the year. Hear that, MLB? His 9th win of the year. It's okay, he doesn't need an All-Star game appearance. He'll all be sitting down when he's pitching in the World Series. I actually couldn't find anyone who had a good offensive series, but Elvis Andrus had 3 hits. They only had 1 error. Okay, let's move on. Then the A's lost another 3-game series, 2-1 to the Red Sox. James Caprillion pitched well Sunday, 7 innings, 5 hits, 1 run, 1 walk, and 10 strikeouts. With 10 Ks, he helped the Red Sox declare their independence from contact. Offensively, Jed Lowry was 4-11 with a run scored, 2 RBI and a home run. Matt Chapman was 4-13 with a run scored. So who was hot this week? Let's go with James Caprillion. 13 innings, 11 hits, 4 runs, 1 walk, and 16 strikeouts. This week in A's baseball in a meme,